What up, though? And welcome back to Old School Hip Hop Head Rio Reacts. I also have another YouTube channel called Rio's Reactions. And on that channel, it's 99.9% old school golden era hip hop. So if you're ever in the mood to watch some old school hip hop reactions, all you have to do is go to my homepage here, click the link I have in the banner that says Rio's Reactions, and voila! You back in the golden era, you know what I mean? Before I let y'all know who the subscriber was who requested this song, I have to say, welcome back to Rio's Soul on Sundays, baby. Alright, so today's reaction is a subscriber request. Shout out to Serena for this request. But I also want to shout out and say RIP to my big cousin Kenny. And also salute and RIP to my cousin Tamika, because she loved the motherfucking Jacksons when we was a kid, yo. Kenny would babysit us, and every time he came over, we would play fucking the Jackson 5 albums. In particular, this Jackson's, the Jackson's live tour, yo. This was my shit when I was a kid, yo. 1981, I'm born in 74, so I was 7. You know what I mean? And this is my favorite song. This is the intro song on the album. And that shit was just fucking the illest shit ever to me when I was a kid, man. I love this shit. And I probably have not heard this version of the song of Can You Feel It in, I'm going to say 35 years. You know what I'm saying? Just to be conservative. You know, I don't want to exaggerate and say since I was like fucking 10. So I'm going to say 35 years, all right? R.I.P. to the king of pop himself, Michael Jackson, the greatest entertainer in the history of entertainment. Let's get to it. Had to dim the lights for this one. Still remember that shit?
Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
The anticipation, yo. Like Parliament landed the mothership right now, my nigga. That's how they used to do it on the stage.
Everybody sing with me. Can you feel it? Yeah. Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
At this point, we all waiting on Mike to start blowing that way. I know I am. Let's go. Oh man, I felt like a groupie. Oh shit. I felt like one of those white people about to pass out at the concert, son. You know, that you be seeing on the Michael Jackson documentaries. Oh man. Mike's voice just blow you away, son. This shit's so angelic. I think I might have screamed just now. I don't even fucking know. Run it back. I can feel it. God damn it. I can feel it. Holy shit. I can feel it, my nigga. Oh my God, man. I love Michael Jackson. Oh, man. Yo, shout out to the band. Shout out to the band. The band is rocking, my nigga. The band is rocking, son. And I know it with these niggas because they was too busy dancing. You know what I'm saying? The only nigga who can dance and, well, Mike ain't play no instruments. But yeah, Mike can sing and dance at the same time. But I don't think these niggas can play instruments and fucking and dance the way they was dancing. But yo, this band is rocking, yo. And I'm just going to be real with you, son. I ain't never wanted a nigga's verse to be over so bad in my life. Nigga, get this nigga's verse over with quick so Mike can get back on the mic. You know what I'm saying? Let's go. Yeah. Mike with the ad-libs. Oh. Yo, Mike just stopped abruptly. You know what that means. That nigga just straight started getting busy right there, yo. I wish I could see the concert, because you know, right now, that nigga probably just did about fucking 15 spin moves just now, son. He doing all kinds of shit, Dolo. At this point, them four niggas just in the background, like, rocking back side to side. The spotlight is on Mike, and he's getting busy right now, yo. He just stopped abruptly. Like, I was ready to sing in the next word. This nigga just stopped. All right, let's get it. Just imagine what he's doing. I see it, Mike. Yeah. Mike killing it right now. The horns! They brought the horns in there! What is that noise? Oh man, I could feel it. I felt it. Oh man. Oh man, I felt it, B. I felt it. I felt it, man. Yo, Mike is the only nigga who I could sit there and listen to singing the same shit over and over again, son. Like, the nigga barely had any fucking lyrics up in that motherfucker, son. It didn't even matter. It didn't even matter, yo. He could have kept saying that shit over and over again. Because you know Mike coming with all the ad-libs. His ad-lib game is just, it's the best ever. That was fire, my nigga. Yo, that was the opening song. Like, they, you know, they just wanted to get the crowd hype. They want to come out with, like, no fucking ABC or all that kind of shit. You know what I'm saying? They wanted these niggas to get turned up quick. And that was the song to do it, son. Yo, that was fire. Can you imagine being there? Wow. I wish I could have seen Mike dancing during those parts of the song where the nigga just went quiet abruptly. You know what I mean? All right, yo. Yo, shout out to Serena for this one, yo. This was a blast from the motherfucking past. I really appreciate this one, son. R.I.P. to my cousin Tamika. And R.I.P. to my big cousin Kenny. You know what I'm saying? The world's best babysitter. You know what I mean? Still, I can see that nigga in the living room on Philadelphia right now. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, yo, on to the next one. I'm out.